right thing and we were good for each other. Just needs help.
You were good for each other until you weren't. There's nothing wrong with protecting yourself, Els.
One day, I was literally in the middle of doing my reading. In the middle of my reading. And I thought you were sick, so how was I supposed to know that you even wanted coffee?
The last few shots of Montage I've read, so this is the fourth shot. Yes. And the title.
Do you mind if I don't speak right here? Hey, Mama, how are you doing? I'm good, and no, of course you aren't. So, are you just calling to check on me, or do we need to talk? Christ on a fucking bike, I'm not. It's a little too late for that now, Mom. You heard how he talks to me in the end, and I refuse to be disrespected like that ever again. I'm an adult now, Mom. You need to let me make these decisions on my own. Okay, you have to let me figure that out on my own. Just because you forgave all the shit people in your life doesn't mean that I have to. So what's Dad?
Let's do the watch.
Yeah, just hold that.
What's wrong, honey? You don't like the painting?
Unless you're either with my bullshit though.
You never ruin anything with your bullshit.
Was he ever really there? The Chris I fell in love with, the one that I want to spend the rest of my life with? Or was he always this broken shell of a person who took out his issues on those around him? Was he kind? Because he was so kind. I mean, you saw how he was around me. He talked about me in ways that no one else ever fucking did. So was it me? Am I the one fucking everything up? I'm so fucking sorry.
For crying? For actually processing what happened? All you've done for the past 2 weeks is paint. You haven't even mentioned him until you told your mom to leave it alone. Grieving this is so normal that if you weren't, I'd be even more concerned.
I should have seen this coming.
No, you fucking shouldn't have. No one saw this. Honey, you're not an idiot for not noticing or for staying. Being a hopeful, good person is not a weakness. God, don't let Chris and his issues take that from you.
Do you think he was there?
Not good with that knowledge, honestly, do you?
Humor me?
I think Chris was and is a deeply complicated person. So are you. So is literally everyone. I think he loved you to the best of his ability. What are you looking for else? Do you even know?
How do you even get that from somebody who's so deeply unhealthy?
I'm not sure you do. Maybe in 5 years, when he's gone through a lot of therapy, or moves out of that shitty household, but I wouldn't hold my breath.
Mm-hmm. Waited too fucking long for change to not happen. I think I'm just gonna do my best. Try and see us as a whole and not fantastic or shitty. Maybe then I won't feel as guilty.
That's all you really can do. And one day you'll wake up and stop thinking about it anymore. Cracked? Can I have your canvases?
Shut up. I'm thinking about what I'm going to tell my mom.
I can only get perfect advice on how to get over a breakup. Mommy issues is where I draw the line.
What's up? It's kinda late. Okay, can we not talk about this, please? Look, we both know what I wanna do, and what I wanna do is get over him and our bullshit. I know you think you're just trying.